Anybody else that's actually a husband or relative of the dancer to please move the tables.